stage. Best result in a European Championships was 7th in 08. Always entertaining. It's Sweden's Christopher Benson. Should be a lot of fun. A Michael Jackson medley he's got lined up for us.
Triple Lutz and a triple Tolu with hardly any running edge.
Cleanly landed.
Oh, a little double footed on that triple axel.
Stayed on his feet though. Late in the snap on that second attempt at the triple axel. Oh, that was beautiful. Triple Lutz.
A double for the flip.
Very little speed going into the loop.
Well, the crowd enjoying it as an exhibition, but I don't think the judges will be appreciating it in that light.
Thank you.
Well, that's one of the strangest things I can remember seeing, to be honest with you. He was literally all over the place. I don't know, something's wrong. I can't imagine that a guy of this caliber is that off the beat, that off the mark. Even the spins weren't good, were they? And I don't know whether he got an injury or...
Our scheduled program, because we get sheets that give us the details of the order that the skaters will be doing the elements, and sometimes that gets changed around. The one we have in front of us bears little resemblance.
I think no resemblance.
To what came, and there's great big gaps in it. He does have a wonderful ability to entertain without any question of a doubt. He doesn't have to do very much, and all the girls are screaming and loving it, and the sharpness of his movement and his posture and his showmanship out there, super, and it's very sharp and it really works. But there were lots of times when he wasn't doing very much, and that's okay if the big elements come off, but they weren't.
Now, he must have been, I don't understand why the program was so different to what was scheduled and what he's been training. Now, when you start doing that, then all the transitions go out the window because the preparation for the jumps is different, so it doesn't make any sense to me at all.
So it became to me like an exhibition, which the skaters would often be more relaxed, and I always think they should work hard in exhibition, but they'd be more relaxed and less steps, less complexity, less detail, because we're looking at all the transitions, the overall choreography as part of the second mark, very important. And a lot of that, for me, was lacking.
Here's a look at the loop. I had a little stutter on the way into that.
Listen, just before the loop, I think he'd gone for another flip. They didn't work twice.
But he did a three turn, sat on the back outside edge, and then had a wobble. And that led me to think, well, you could have a chip on your blade, you could have a... could be anything, but he put his hands in the air. Just wasn't working.
Don't think it'll be pretty.
No.